I want to present to you a prototype of a game called The Elevator Game. The introduction is presented by a small conversation between the main character and his mother, letting us know a little bit more about the backstory.
Do I really have to come with you? You know I can take care of myself.
We are not discussing this again, Satoru. You know we have to travel to provide for the family. Why can't you understand that?
You think I don't? I wonder if there's anything fun to do here.
As you can see, it is a top-down horror adventure single-player video game.
Mm-hmm. It's locked.
The major features are interactiveness and choice-making. May I help you?
Really like your hair color.
Aww, that is so sweet of you. Thank you so much. Here, I have something for you. The first of two games that were the fundamental inspiration for this project was Corpse Party, released in 2008 with its top-down style and similar story progression. May I help you? The usual, hon. You can go check out the music next door if you want.
Alright then, thanks.
Soon, we'll be entering an elevator which has a feature that was mainly inspired by the camera system mechanic from Five Nights at Freddy's, which is actually the second game that served as one of the biggest inspirations for this prototype. Now more about the story. We are taking on the role of the main character, whose name is Satoru, as you could have probably noticed during the conversation. As it was a bit shown in the introduction, currently he and his parents are staying at the Cecil Hotel due to his parents' obligation to frequently travel for work. Though, at first sight, it seems to him as any other hotel. But, through interaction and exploration, he finds out, aka we find out, that the hotel has a dark past.
Hey, I'm Satoru. Pleasure to meet you. Is it free?
Go ahead, kid.
In a full version of this game, we befriend this old man who tells us about the elevator game urban legend. As we read the newspaper, a student died at this hotel, and we find out from the conversation that it was speculated whether she had not tried performing this ritual. The elevator game in short means that if you press the buttons of an elevator in a 10-story building in the correct order, you can travel to another dimension. You can make it safe there and back by strictly following the rules. But at the floor 5, a lady might come in. If you interact with her or look at her, she will keep you for herself. In this prototype, I have simulated what it would look like if you didn't look down in time, which is the purpose of the FNAF camera-like system, and she saw you.
Can you see me?
A way to win this game would be to perform the elevator game successfully, not get caught on the 5th floor, and make it there and back. Due to this game being primarily story-based, this was all that could have been captured in the first major prototype. But hopefully, it provides you the essential understanding of the feel and main idea. Thank you for watching.